how can I judge that you are listening well? So in the middle, you either with yes, and we'll have to ask another some questions like that.
See? Yes, sir.
Through English, we have studied the history. Through English, chapter. Through English, we are going to study history. And
English.
I've read that 1757 and 1857. That was the collective effort of the people to fight against the Britishers and to get India free, from the clutch of the British government. In 1857, I have told you that Sepoy mutiny started. Means the soldiers started going against the British government. It was a nice role of the soldiers. For the British fighters. Freedom from the British rule. We have also covered the three boxes. The three boxes. I am unable to read the boxes because it is written in the smallest letters. So here Sachin.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You are to start the next box. The next bubbles. We have already gone through page number 37, the last one. It was the white man has killed or dethroned. We have read this. Dethroned means to throw out from the throne. The king, hello.
Yes, sir.
सर चैप्टर फोर पढ़ा रहे हैं
ना
चैप्टर थ्री है
चैप्टर थ्री आवाज मेरे तरफ से नहीं आ रहा मैं हेलो सचिन
या
सचिन या सर
इज द मीनिंग ऑफ असैसिनेशन क्लियर ज्योति वाज नॉट प्रेजेंट एट दैट टाइम
सर है सर
assassination, then you tell me the meaning of assassination. Yesterday, day before yesterday, I told it. What do you mean by assassination? Sachin.
Yes, sir.
What is the difference between kill and assassinate?
Sir, जो बड़े आदमी होते हैं उसको मार दिया जाता है जो उसको assassination बोलते हैं.
Yes, sir.
सर जो जो बच्चा को मार दिया जाता है उसे किल बोलते हैं
यस द रॉयल पर्सन
जान से मार दिया जाता
है व्हेन द रॉयल पर्संस आर किल्ड देन इट इज कॉल्ड एन असैसिनेशन फॉर एग्जांपल
इंदिरा गांधी
सर आवाज आ रहा है सर
आवाज मेरा नहीं पहुंच रहा है
सर आ रहा
है सर आपका आवाज आ रहा है लेकिन किसी और का भी आवाज है जिससे आपका आवाज है ना कम हो जा रहा है सर
तो
यस
हां देन हूएवर माइट हैव ओपन शुड क्लोज इट अर्णव किशोर ओके नाउ वी स्टार्ट पेज नंबर 38
यस सर
38 Read it out, Jyoti. Jyoti, we start to Bohuni.
Religious.
Sachin, you had dealt यू हैव डेल्ट लेट अस स्टार्ट विद ज्योति टुडे
यस सर
रिलीजियस लीडर्स priest ideas like untouchability and child marriage.
Just one second, Jyoti. Here is a word preached. Can you find that?
Upadesh dena. Upadesh dena.
Yes. There is a difference. There is a difference between teach and preach. Is it clear?
When yes, sir.
When we talk about the value of
So, म्यूट हो गया
सर म्यूट हो गया है सर म्यूट हो गया है
म्यूट हो गया
सर
सर म्यूट हो गया
ओके इज इट ओके नाउ
यस सर
ओके व्हेन व्हेन
वी
नहीं बोले तो अच्छा है
नाउ सचिन आई शैल रिक्वेस्ट द प्रिंसिपल सर टू इनवाइट All in the school, okay?
Will yes, sir. Class.
Yes, sir.
Will it be right?
Yes, yes sir. We are agree.
But will your parents agree?
Yes, sir. Signature.
Yes, sir. If you persuade your parents, then we will start also class 8. It will be good because what types of difficulty we face here. Through the computer, we already know. Sometimes my voice is not clear, and sometimes half her face is difficult listening you well.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
So Rajiv sir ka bhi class nahi chalta hai.
Yes, that's why. So here.
Yes, sir. Let's start.
Yes, sir. She has rightly explained. Jyoti has rightly explained the difference between. Ideas.
तो आवाज ही नहीं आ रहा
है
सर आ रहा है सर
आ रहा है आवाज आ रहा है
सर आ रहा है
When we talk about the value of life, then it is preaching. And when we in a school formal study in a school, when we talk about the surfacial problems, then that is called teach. Okay, now Jyoti start. And here leaders presented, leaders preached, means it is nationalism. About the nationalism, the leaders told the public, past indefinite. The sentence is in past indefinite. And the two social taboos here in this sentence, two social taboos have been talked. What are the two social taboos?
Untouchability and child marriage.
Very good.
Untouchability and child marriage.
These are the two social taboos. And do you understand what is untouchability?
Yes, sir.
When the human beings are divided into castes, that is untouchable.
Yes, sir.
That is the difference.
Untouchability.
The downtrodden earlier were not allowed to enter into the temple. They were not allowed to use the same hand pump which were used by upper caste. Untouchability here. And the second social taboo, which one is that is a child marriage.
Child marriage.
Just only 30, 40 years ago, 50 years ago, the children were married at the adolescent period. Just 30, 35 years ago, the children were married in adolescent period, and that was another social taboo. And can you tell me who did come out in history
हिस्ट्री बुक
Yes, even now, the women are given a proper Okay, the constitution has already mentioned the equality. जिसको हिंदी में आप लोग कहते हैं आधी आबादी कभी कभी न्यूज में sometimes you might have heard that आधी आबादी So it means that we are going to talk about the woman half. Now, Jyoti, continue the next bubble. The next bubble.
Anyone who crosses the sea loses his religion.
Yes, this was the another belief in ancient times. In fact, it was another belief that we must not cross the
limits
but in our history we have Rameswaram do you know Rameswaram have you heard Rameswaram
yes sir
Sri Ram made a bridge to cross the sea and went to Sri Lanka
yes sir
but even after that The people believed that we should not cross the seas. It means that we should not be westernized. Westernized means we should not accept the Western culture. The Western culture. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
We should not cross the seas. The hidden meaning behind
yes.
that we must not our own culture is very refined very refined and the Western culture is not acceptable that is now next babal Arnab
all
okay you finish it Anyone?
All the misery in the world is due to women.
Yes, they believe the ancient people believe. The ancient people believed that the misery. I have given you
garibi, garibi.
That misery, yes, misery, and from misery I have a word earlier, miserable.
Breaches.
Third one. Can anyone of you tell me the third meaning?
Breaches.
Wretched.
Breaches.
Very good.
Wretched.
Wretched. The miserable, pitiable, and wretched condition of the woman. It was that all the misery means all the. हेलो कहाँ कहीं कहीं झगड़ा हो रहा है सो यू टू ओमेन ओमेन वेयर ब्लेम्ड अर्लियर फॉर ऑल द माइजरी ओमेन वेयर ब्लेम्ड इवन नाउ ओमेन आर ब्लेम्ड इट हैज नॉट टोटली चेंज्ड We have not empowered women even now. Though we have in the list many women who have touched the sky. Kalpana Chawla, Sunita Williams. We have such women in the list. Even then, the people. But it is a happy note. It is a matter of that the parents are now sending their girl child to school they are now providing all the facilities like the boys. झगड़ा नहीं ना है?
नहीं सर.
ओके
सर है.
अरे नहीं यार, क्या झगड़ा है यार, ना बताओ. नाउ पेरेंट्स है. हेलो.
Yes, sir.
Nowadays, parents are providing all the facilities without the consideration of male and female. Is there any doubt?
No, sir.
No, but in some rural, in countryside, in a rural part, in hamlet part, hamlet is
today, no,
where the education has not till now reached the family is in the same ancient culture or the belief. The same ancient culture and belief there are followed. In hamlet, hamlet means chota gaon. I have given you this word earlier in class 7. Hamlet. Is it clear? Sachin? Sachin, hello, hello. यही तो जो मैं सबको सब एग्री हो जाएंगे प्रिंसर.